question.
One I haven't heard a million times.
This place, this day, these people. Then what? What happens when you wake up and you want more than just this?
Are you serious? I have everything I've ever wanted right here. And I'm gonna live happily ever after right here forever.
I don't believe you.
I don't care.
Listen up, Charlotte. This is your visionary.
I don't know.
Already got full ammo.
Question.
Only if I could personally refuse to answer you.
You never tell me the code to the tunnels under Black Reef. Why in the ever-loving fuck have I never been able to convince you to give me the damn code?
Because you should always keep one for yourself.
What? What is that? That's some sort of secret military axiom bullshit?
Oh, I haven't told you that one either. Shit, I got a whole bunch of axioms and bullshit to give you. Hello?
Hello?
Jules? Hung up. Oh well.
Thank you.
Me? We cool? Haven't shot you yet.
Not this time. Maybe.
So, how'd you get in here?
Door was open. Guessing I've got you to thank for that? Just came for this. I'll leave you to it.
What the fuck? I would never hide anything from myself.
Her. It's a tape of her.
Juliana?
No, man, our girl, Lila. When we were here before, you don't remember.
No?
It'll come back. Or not. I used to think I could get back there. To before, use the Aeon program.
Like no, you know what? Fuck that. I'm breaking this loop. For everyone.
It's not
I
us,
guess.
Colt. That's the one thing Juliana's got right. Found her office yet?
Yeah, real informative. Hey, hold on.
See you around.
Wait!
Shit.
What are you doing?
Recording this for posterity.
Are you beating me at Lexicon?
It's happened before.
So show me what you've got.
I got this game.
Wow. Okay, I'll admit, I'm impressed.
I'm very impressive.
Where'd you even learn that word?
Who's the word king?
Is that your rack password? It's supposed to be a secret.
Who's the word king?
You're the word king.
Louder. For the record.
I bow to you, oh mighty word king Colt.
Cromulent. Cromulent.
Yep, Lila was right. I played my password.
Thank you.
So?
I've run out of things to say to you.
Oh.
So, I'm okay. Not gonna call you. Yeah, bye.
I'll see you soon enough.
traitor!
Intra traitor!
Freestead's more fun with power. This place
looks familiar,
except
it's older,
and I'm
an asshole,
which makes you
stop it. This is stupid.
Sophia
was a mistake. She should have never been brought to Black Reef.
What?
Movement over there. I'll investigate.
pay good fucking money to be doing right now.
Why does this feel... Blake. Lila Blake. Juliana Blake. No! Come on, no! Fuck! So, I found something. Are you by any chance?
Yes, yes, I am your daughter.
You've got to be kidding me.
Come on, you already knew, didn't you? Or at least suspected it.
I have so many questions.
Do you really want answers, Colt? You can find them. Do that, and then we'll talk. But you don't have to, because it hasn't changed much. I'm still coming for you, so watch your back.
Stay your asses away from my area of the complex.
Over!
you know you were my daughter when this started?
Why does that matter?
Because not knowing it makes me feel really weird.
Because you thought we were gonna...
Yeah, I mean, no!
You thought so before the loop, too. Don't remember that, do you?
Why would you do this?
To horrify you. To make you suffer. Come on, it's fun.
I've got all three. Let's just hope the hinges aren't rusted shut. Cardi Melick. Seven kills, seven keys, seven visionaries. Wherewithal. Ironclad. Cromulent. Which is?
To murder every last motherfucker on this shit old rock!
I'm just here to break the loop.
You shitting me? Not a fucker on Black Reef that doesn't deserve a shotgun animal. And this fucking Rakshetal plan won't light the fuck up!
You know, it doesn't work until seven of the visionaries are dead,
what?
Right?
How the fuck do you know that?
I read it somewhere. Look, someone wiser than me told me recently... You already know the code.
Man, what the fuck does that mean?
It means you gotta be smart and have a shitload of guns, right?
You're some kind of fucked up man.
Maybe. But I get to fly this, I think. Got my mitts on a rocket car. Seven dead visionaries should get it running. A short flight later, and I'm at the stabilizer core. Hope you're ready for guests, Juliana. I think I've got this. Harriet at Carl's Bay in the morning. Sabotage Frank's fireworks while I'm there. Then off to the complex to take care of Igor's experiment. In the afternoon, I pay the lovebirds a visit at their nest, then crash the party and pay my respects to Igor, Wenji, and Alexis. Finally, the Rakshetal plan takes me to Juliana. Time to break this fucking loop.